The Wonders of a Fish Brain. Journey into the Brain. Let's enter the brain. The brain and senses of a fish. The first part of a fish brain is the cerebellum, which controls the movement and balance of a fish. The next part of the fish is the olfactory, which allows the fish to detect chemicals in the water. The next part is the optic lobes of a fish, are responsible for visual input of a fish. The medulla oblongata of the fish controls its organs. The lateral line